Now that they're gone, you can see the nest down in here. Very clean inside and full of pieces of moss. Moss and rabbit fur that she uses. There's actually like, so when you put the rabbits in there, she just takes this, puts it back over the nest. Of course, she did a better job as all mess I've been. Put that all back there, and you can't see that they're under there. That's a pretty ingenious. She's got the moss green side up. And just walking by casually, you'd never know there was a nest there. Certainly never know there was a rabbit's nest there. That is pretty clever. Last night, elk came through. You can see the heavy footprints of the elk. They're over here eating on this tree. There's also a bird that's, looks like dove feathers, like a dove was killed and eaten here in the last day or two. That's probably from a hawk. And you can see where the elk have come through here. At least three or four elk. But one wonders if the rabbit took into consideration the rock. It, less likely the elk would walk right by that part. And this is more like a trail through here.